Manager of Public Education at the MVA Fund, Karidhire Korukambe, says because of the increasing incidence of the accident on the country's roads over the festive season, the road safety campaign is meant to promote compliance by increasing the visibility of law enforcement.
Public transport providers are especially targeted to make sure that passengers boarding are recorded and that each car is equipped with a fire extinguisher.
We call upon road users to comply to all the road, the rules of the road, to make sure that they are keeping on the 120 kilometers per hour on the highways, and then comply to all the road signs that or the road marks that they find on their way. This will be able to ensure that they provide safety for themselves as well as the other road users.
Here is what some of the road users had to say.
Drive safely, of course. Follow the road regulations. Keep to the speed limit always.
Drive safely and all those, and always follow the speed limit that the law enforcement are requiring from us and all that. Apart from that, be safe. And buckle up all the time, you know, when you're moving with the people.
On her part, spokesperson of the Namibian Police Force in the Ochodonjupa region, Inspector Maureen Beha, disagreed with the notion that the B1 is prone to cause accidents. Beha says drivers should rather do an introspection and change their attitudes.
I also want to urge to motorists who happen to be passengers not to keep quiet when they see that their drivers are driving recklessly. They should report to the next checkpoint.
The campaign started on the 18th of November 2019 and will last until the 15th of January 2020. Gadie Kavari, NBC News, Oshiwarongo.